I've been newlyweds for years. Just a pair of spooners, sunny honeymooners. This happy couple lives next to me, and it's music to my ears. When after every kiss, I hear him saying this. Okay, toots, if you like me like I like you, we know nobody new will do. It's okay, toots. Okay, toots, if you say yes, then I say yes, and if you say no, then it's no go. It's okay, toots. You know I'm in favor of whatever you do. I tasted the flavor of one kiss, and I knew it was okay, toots. If you wash dishes, I dry dishes, I dry dishes, I'm ambitious, okay, toots.
Another bride, another June, another sunny honeymoon, another season, another reason for making whoopee. A lot of shoes, a lot of rice, the groom is nervous, he answers twice, it's really killing that he's so willing make whoopee. Picture a little love nest down where the roses cling. Picture the same sweet love nest. Think what a year can bring. He's washing dishes and baby clothes. He's so ambitious, even so. But don't forget, folks, that's what you get, folks, for making whoopee. Another year, or maybe less. What's this I hear? Well, can't you guess? She feels neglected, and he's suspected of making whoopee. She sits alone most every night. He doesn't phone or even write. He says he's busy, but she says, is he? He's making whoopee. He doesn't make much. much money, $5,000 per. Some judge who thinks he's funny says you pay six to her.
He says, now, judge, suppose I fail. The judge says, budge, right into jail.
You'd better keep her.
You'll find it's cheaper than making whoopee.
You know I hate to hear you sigh, but you get blue, and so do I. Because our ship of dreams is lost at sea, it seems. But though it's very far away, it will return someday. We'll have that cottage you've been wishing for. We'll have those roses rambling round the door. And maybe baby playing on the floor. When my ship comes in, you'll have the most expensive evening gown. I'll have the finest dinner coat in town. The finest families won't turn us down when my ship comes in. That fur coat you've been craving is practically sold. There will be no skimping and saving. All you've got to do is pray the weather's cold. We'll have a little car that's nearly new. We'll have it painted every year or two. And best of all, I know that I'll have you when my ship comes in. I'll buy out every ice cream factory so all the kids can come and get in. And I'll throw all the spinach in the sea when my ship comes in. I'll buy up all the public schools in sight, and all day long I'll have them closed up tight. For they'll be used as picture shows at night when my ship comes in. I'll buy Barnum and Bailey and move them right next door. They'll give two performances daily for the kids who never saw a show before. In golden chairs we'll sip our tea for two. I'll have Paul Whiteman there to play for you. I'll have Bing Crosby singing boo 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 when my ship comes.
Looking so petite, who's that coming down to meet me here? Who's that? You know who I mean, sweetest who you've ever seen. I could tell her miles away from here. Yes, sir, that's my baby. No, sir, don't mean maybe. Yes, sir, that's my baby now. Yes, ma'am, we've decided. No, ma'am, we won't hide it. Yes, ma'am, you're invited now. By the way, when we reach the preacher, I'll say with feeling, yes, sir, that's my baby. No, sir, don't mean maybe. Yes, sir, that's my baby now. Thank you. that's my baby. No, sir, don't mean maybe. Yes, sir, that's my baby now. Well, well, look at that baby. You tell, don't say maybe. Nell's bells, won't she cause some row? Pretty soon, pretty soon, we will hear that low and grim tune. Who for should she be, sir? No one else but me, sir. Yes, sir, that's my baby now. Gonna keep 'em down on the farm after they've seen Paris. How you gonna keep 'em away from Broadway, jazzing around painting the town? How you gonna keep 'em away from harm? That's a mystery. Imagine Reuben when he meets his pa. He'll kiss his cheek and holler, ooh la la. How you gonna keep 'em down on the farm after they've seen Paris? Keep 'em down on the farm after they've seen Paris. How you gonna keep 'em away from Broadway, jazzing around painting the town? How you gonna keep 'em away from harm? That's a mystery. They'll never want to see a rake or plow. And who the deuce can polyvoo a cow? How you gonna keep 'em down on the farm